back to my channel. I know it has been a while since I posted a video. Let me get comfortable here. I'm sitting on the floor. Anyway, so it's been a while. I know. And so I'm back with a unboxing video. So I have a ton of boxes to unbox. Just turn this around like this. So I have Target, I have Walmart, pretty much Target and Walmart. So let's get started. So the first box, and I'm gonna use my key, use my little protection thing on my key. So the first box is from Target, since those are the most boxes. So it's a combination of gifts, pretty much, of what I got. So this here is a game that I bought for my daughter. So my thing is for Christmas, instead of buying her like a bunch of toys, I want to buy board games where we can do as a family. So this is the first game I bought for three and up. It's a Count Your Chicken game. So this is it here. So I'm excited about it. So we'll see how she likes it. But it's a Christmas gift. And the next box. So it's a mixture of, I said what, Christmas gifts and supplies, cleaning supplies. So this box here has Lysol. The Lysol all-purpose. That's what's in that box. Oh, you know what? Dang. I'm doing this unboxing and my recycling people went out today. Well, more than next time. And this box is more cleaning stuff. So I love this Myers cleaner. It's a multi-surface everyday cleaner in the scent Lemon Verbena. Verbena. I love this one. Smells great. And then also I got Clorox. The Clorox bleach cleaner. I actually like the lemon kind, but they didn't have that one. So I got what I can get. Next, this is the last box from Target. Let's see. These are more. Now this is. So I know. I'm sure everyone have seen this game on the computer. I mean TV. Greedy Grandma or Greedy Granny. So I got this game for her for us to play, which I'm excited about. And then Pop Pig is another game that I think I've seen on TV as well. So Pop Pig, I think she's gonna like this game because she's actually like when we go in the store, she's like, "Mommy, can I have this game?" Blah blah. And of course, we won't get it right then. And then I bought last thing from Target are these Squirt and Mop wood floor cleaner. So I've been trying to get my hands on these for the longest, and I finally got my hands on them. They were online. So I was like, oh, let me hurry up and get these offline. As soon as I did that, not every time I go on Target, I see them. Whatever. But yeah, so I got these for the floor, to clean the wood floors with. So now let's move on to Walmart. So this. It's this big old box for this little thing. Look how big this box is. You know what? I can use this box to mail my own super stuff. I gotta cart a few stuff to mail. I can use this box for that. Oh, I can use that other box too. Sorry, camera rock. oh, it it's open. How you gonna send me something that's open? Well, I guess all the pieces are in it, but you see that it's open. Like, what kind of mess is that? But this is a nurse outfit, Dr. Miss Stuffin. It says Dr. Coat, shirt, name, badge, headband, and place stethoscope. Let's see if I got all this stuff. Okay, got the name badge, got the headband. Okay, got the shirt. So everything was in it, but it was just open. But it's okay. So this is one of her Christmas gifts too. She's been asking about this forever. So we got that. And then the last box is this big one. This is a monster box. This a while ago, but we didn't get it, so she'll be happy. She has enough stuff. She's like, this kid is spoiled. She has enough stuff. So this is what this is. Ugh, let me get out the box. It's another Dr. Stuffin. Ugh, can I get it out the box? Struggling. Okay. It is coming. Ugh. Hoo cha. Struggling to get this out the box there because I'm sitting down. But still, Jesus. I ain't gonna reuse the box anyway, so. Let's do that. Ugh. I keep pushing it back in. Oh, let's try to change positions. Whew. Lordy. Okay. So, this is what we got. This is the all-in-one nursery, Dr. Mista. So, this is the big monster. Okay? So, this is what she got. This is what she got. She's going to be super excited about this. Super excited about this. So, actually, let me get one. I have a few more things. Let me go on and get one more. I have a few more. I was just going to send it because Walmart had already nicely wrapped it. But I need to look at it and see my space over. So maybe I can add more stuff in here that I need to mail. So my nephew wanted this big Power Ranger. So I found it on sale. That's for Black Friday. If I can get this open too. See, Walmart neatly wrapped it. If I want to open it, I'm just gonna ship it off to him just like that. But I figured I can add more stuff in it. Oh my gosh, y'all, this thing is big. Oh my god, he wanted this. Oh my goodness, this thing is, look at all this bubble wrap come out of it. Oh my gosh, y'all, look at this. I don't know if I'm baby fit. I might get fit some few things in here, but not a lot. Oh my gosh, look at this thing. Oh my goodness. Let me move the box out the way so you can see it. Yo, look at this thing. Oh my gosh, he wanted a big size Power Ranger, and this is a Power Ranger, and it comes with, I think it comes with like a miniature. I don't see the miniature Power Ranger. I thought it came with like a miniature Power Ranger too. Oh, it's over there in the corner. But y'all see this thing? This thing is big. Oh my gosh! Look how huge this thing is. Look at that. Look how big this thing is. It is huge. This is, oh my gosh. I'm like so shocked about this thing. But this is what he wanted. This is a Megazord. My God. This thing is huge. Oh my gosh. I cannot believe how big this thing is. Like, seriously. But yeah, my other nephews, they wanted a game, the Switch light, Switch light. So I got them that. So that's about it. That's all for my unboxing, guys. So as always, don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and share this video with all your friends. Okay. Alrighty, I will talk to you guys later on my next video. Bye.